On Friday 5th January 2016, at 6:47 p.m., officers from the Gruzile Fire Station responded to a stabbing incident at Corinne Finn Gruzile. On arrival at the scene, a 25-year-old male individual was discovered with multiple stab wounds about his body. He stated that he was assaulted by another individual. He was administered care and transported to hospital. Later that Friday at 11:51 p.m. was a chopping incident at Sarot in Kasseries. On arrival at the scene, bystanders stated that the individual was transported to hospital by private means. On Saturday 6 January 2016 at 3 a.m., officers from the Denry Fire Station responded to a physical assault incident at the multipurpose center at Denry. On arrival at the scene, a 20-plus-year-old male individual was transported to hospital nursing injuries about his body. He stated that he was assaulted by another individual. Later that Saturday, at 5:02 p.m., officers from the Gruzile Fire Station responded to a motor vehicle accident at Corinth in Gruzile. On arrival at the scene, it was discovered that a motorcycle and a car were involved in a collision. As a result, a 25-year-old male individual was transported to hospital nursing injuries about his body. At 27 minutes past midnight that same Saturday, officers from the Denry Fire Station responded to a motor vehicle accident at Grand Riviere in Denry, a pickup truck versus pedestrian. On arrival at the scene, one 27-year-old male individual was transported to hospital nursing injuries about his body.